Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own. The Elven Sage decided to erode the King of the Hunt's support in his own realm. With Geralt in tow, he ventured through other worlds to the city of Tirnaliyah. There they found Aradin's viceroy, Gels. Gels had been a loyal subject of the Alder Folk's previous king. When he learned Aradin was a regicide, he agreed to help defeat the usurper.
Need some harm.
Ooh.
Maybe I should send you down to the creek. Might catch something.
way in?
Several. Nearest is through a well not far from here. Did you arrange any help?
We'll manage on our own.
Shall we begin?
Let's do this.
The mark of a dangerous...
Sure the guards don't know about the passage through the ruins? Haven't planted sentries there?
They haven't.
How can you be sure?
Novigrad's hierarchs have taken great care to eradicate any and all memories of the city's elven roots. Even if anyone remembers the ruins are there, they have no recollection of how far and where they extend. And I'm absolutely certain no one's thought to place sentries there.
Hope you're right.
Here we are.
This is it. Baldur was plugging the well until recently.
Due to an edict Hemelfart issued some years ago. But I managed to find two brawny and obliging passers-by who agreed to remove the impediment. For a modest fee, naturally. Here.
What is this?
Use it once you find Rita. I'll be able to pinpoint your location.
Not coming?
Mucking through ruins and sewers? I'd rather leave it to the expert.
Meaning you'd rather waltz in once the hard work's done. Wet clothes. Oh, joy.
This is it.
Mechanism's broken. Missing a piece. Replace it with something else, maybe? This will come in handy. Do it. looks brittle.
Rakes in here.